Class 12 Mathematics, NCERT New Delhi and KOSSEM Manipur. Unit 4 Vectors and 3-Dimensional Geometry. Topic Vectors. Subtopic Vectors or Cross Product of Vectors. Exercise 10.4. Vector or cross product of two vectors. In this system, when the positive x-axis is rotated counterclockwise into the positive y-axis, a right-hand screw would advance in the direction of the positive z-axis. System asi da x-axis ki positive direction asi counterclockwise da y-axis ki manakta sangshin bamatam da. A right-handed screw would advance in the direction of the positive z-axis. Right-handed screw amana positive z-axis the satkani lengani haiba. In a right-handed coordinate system, the thumb of the right hand points in the direction of the positive z-axis when the fingers are turned in the direction away from the positive x-axis toward the positive y-axis. Fingers singna positive direction of x axis tagi positive direction of y axis ta changakpa matamda z axis aduna right hand gi thumb aduna positive direction of z axis ki mai kai jasakani. The vector product of two non-zero vectors a and b is denoted by a cross b and is defined as a cross b is equal to magnitude of a into magnitude of b into sine theta times of n cap, where theta is angle between a vector and b vector, 0 less than or equal to theta less than or equal to pi, and n cap is a unit vector perpendicular to both a vector and b vector such that a vector, b vector and n vector form a right-handed system. Theta is angle vector a amasu vector b maraktala iba angle ni masi 0 degree pick labada chaurabada pi 1 it phawu oibiyai. N cap haibasi vector ani si yauba plane asida perpendicular oiba unit vector ni a vector b vector n vector taken in this order da right handed system ama semi haibani a vector sina b vector gi manakta pushin ba matanda right handed screw aduna upward ta n upward ta kakhat kani n have a sigma kd a vector na b vector ki mai kaida pu khat pushin ma matam na upward ta ka khat kan right handed system ki matung ina. If either a vector equal to 0 vector or b vector equal to 0 vector, then theta is not defined. Vector ani si ki manung da ama yam dra bada 0 oira badi theta have si not defined, and define a cross b equal to 0 vector. A vector ga b vector ga ani si ki cross to the 0 vector tagani haina khoina define to. Observations. Number 1, a cross b is a vector. A cross b c vector ama soidana oigani maram de definition da magnitude of a into magnitude of b into sine theta into n cap ni scalar multiples of a vector. The vector ni vector tarai haibagi masibo ai khoina vector product aduga cross season have a cross product hainas khangne. Let a vector and b vector be two non-zero vectors, 0 and c 0 notable vectors singni. Then a cross b is 0 if and only if a vector and b vector are parallel or collinear to each other. 0 notable vector anigi cross na 0 tarabadi vector anidu collinear oibama collinear oirabadi makoigi cross product to 0 tabama. Haibadi a cross b is 0 if and only if a vector parallel to b vector. If theta is pi by 2, then magnitude of a cross b is equal to the product of magnitude of a into magnitude of b. For mutually perpendicular unit vectors I cap, j cap, k cap, we have I cross I equal to j cross j equal to k cross k equal to 0 vector, and I cross j is k, j cross k is I, k cross I is j. Alphabetic in order, this is cyclic nature. sine theta is equal to magnitude of A cross B divided by magnitude of A into magnitude of B. A cross B does not equal to B cross A. In general, and A cross B ga B cross A ga mana de. Karigino A cross B na right handed ni A vector B vector aduga n cap aduna right handed system amas shame. Aduga B cross A di A cross B gi opposite direction da opposite direction da. The opposite direction da sat kani magnitude mana gani mai kai khena banina matam vector ani si mana ro in general. But A cross B is equal to minus times of B cross A machine masana tabani A cross B ga B cross A ga magnitude manaraga mai kai khenar badi amagi negative amaduga manava tabani J cross I is J cross I is minus K K cross J is minus I cross K is minus J. 5. If A vector and B vector represent the adjacent sides of a triangle, then prove its area is half magnitude of A cross B. A amasum BC triangle amagi thangnaba side ching mahut silabadi triangle to ki mabani December triangle ki area di half times of magnitude of A cross B no oigane. Solution: let ABC be the triangle in which A vector is represented by AB, B vector is represented by AC, and theta is angle BAC. Draw CD perpendicular to AB. The area of the triangle ABC is half product of base into altitude. Base AB is magnitude of AB, and CD is CD perpendicular by AC is sine perpendicular by hypotenuse is sine theta. Using that, we get CD is equal to AC sine theta. AC is again equal to magnitude of AC vector. We get AB is replaced by A vector, AC is replaced by B vector. Combining that last three factors, we get this, which is the magnitude of A cross B. Thus, the area of triangle ABC is half the magnitude of cross product of two vectors representing the two sides of the triangle. 6. If A vector and B vector represent the adjacent sides of a parallelogram, then prove its area is magnitude of A cross B. Solution: let ABCD be the parallelogram in which A vector is represented by AB and B vector is represented by AD. Then n theta equal to angle BAD. As in this picture, A vector sina AB na aduga B vector buna AD na parallelogram ABC ki thangnaba side anisina mahut chalasi angle BAD asi theta log chalasi. Draw DE perpendicular to AB. The area of the parallelogram ABCD is base into altitude. Haibadi AB ga sangba into DE ki awangba. AB haibacd AB vector ki magnitude ni. DE hypercd right triangle ADE asida perpendicular the hypotenuse ni yenbagi sin theta. DE by AD hypercd sin theta ni DE hypercd AD times of sin theta. AD hypercd AD vector ki magnitude na represent tauran. AB bu A na represent tauran, AD bu B na represent tauran. Hauzik phangiba expression na jasum na ire masidi magnitude of A cross B ni. Parallelogram amagi area asi thangnaba side anibu represent tauba vector anidugi cross product ki magnitude na p. Sidagi aikhoina khangle what is the geometric representation of or significance of the magnitude of the cross product of two vectors. Vector anigi cross product ki magnitude ki geometry ki aiba arth karino hairagadi vector aniduna thangnaba side ani represent tauba parallelogram adugi area. 7. A cross B plus C is equal to A cross B plus A cross C. Lambda times of A cross B is equal to lambda times of A cross B equal to A times of lambda B. Number 9. Prove that A cross B is this determinant where A vector is equal to A1ik plus A2jk plus A3k cap and B vector is equal to B1ik plus B2jk plus B3kk. We have A cross B is this cross this. Distributive property pansi A1ik na cross toksi ani suba vector asida plus a to j cap asina cross talk to any super vector asida plus a 3 k cap na amok cross talk to see any super vector asida amok siga sina cross to rabadi a 1 b 1 I cross I sinister puri rabadi a 1 b 2 I cross j sinister puri rabadi a 1 b 3 I cross k taken in this order the logony vector dari a 2 nisida puri rabadi a 2 b 1 j cross I A two na B two the puri ra A two B two J cross J. Assume na A two na A B three the puri ra badi A two B three times of J cross K. A three K si na puri baki di A three B one times of K cross I. A three na si the puri ra badi A three B two times of K cross J. Assume na A three B three K cross K. I cross I gidi zero vector ni. Perpendicular hoy ba ani ke cross T. A1 B1 I cross J gidi K lerani I cross K gidi minus J lerani J cross I gidi minus K lerani assume na J cross J gidi 0 vector J cross K gidi I K lerani K cross I gidi J lerani K cross J gidi minus I lerani K cross K gidi 0 vector lerani 0 vector yawa tam singa sidi 0 chakrani I yawa tam singa do mupunji law J yawa tam singa do degi minus j comma lotoka receive hangi k over tam and plus k cap lotoka receive hangi. This long expression is the expansion of this determinant. First row the ijk, second row the a1, a2, a3, third row the b1, b2, b3. Thus, a cross b is equal to this determinant. Hence, proof. Exercise 10.4. Find A cross B magnitude puto if A is equal to this and B is equal to this. Ahan bada A cross B putoksi. We have A cross B. First row do the I cap, J cap, K cap, irani. Second row do the 1 minus 7, 7. Third row do the 3 minus 2, 2, ito ani. Determinant si first row expand to toksi. We get this. But see, lastly, simplify to over the 19 J cap plus 19 K cap. Mahaki magnitude lo toksi. Positive square root of 19 square plus 19 square there is 19 root 2 phangi magnitude adu. For question number 2, find a unit vector perpendicular to each of the vectors a vector plus b vector and a vector minus b vector where a is equal to this and b is equal to this. Ahan bada a plus b putoksi componental a vector sing sum the corresponding term sing sum up togoni we get this. A minus B su putoklani A minus B DC phangani. Ani sigi cross product putoksi madu C vector haina kaurasi. Cross product A plus B ki components singasina first row the IJK irani. Second row the 440 irani. Third row the 204 ito ani J ki coefficient yaram dravani 0 insert togani. Expand to topumatanda we get this. Unit vector hybani. Vector C ki magnitude puto asi we get 24. Therefore, a unit vector perpendicular to each of the vectors, a vector plus b vector and a vector minus b vector is c vector da mahaki magnitude yellow unit vector perpendicular over higher banin mamang the plus minus prefix toro along a particular direction nata banina. Bel respective magnitude of c di 24 area sunna vector common amuk lotoki si kakthana rabu matung da si phange masina putoka da ba vector anishima ta perpendicular to unit vector aman upward plus logan upward minus logan downward. Question number 3, if a unit vector a max angle 60 with I cap pi by 4 with j cap and an acute angle theta with k cap then find theta and hence the components of a vector. We have cos square alpha plus cos square beta plus cos square gamma is 1. Respective below pishulo alpha the 60 pishulo beta the pi by 4 pishulo gamma ra puthoka the theta pishulo si. Cos 60 the half ni cos 45 to 1 by root 2 ni. Shidagi ikono cos square theta gi below the 1 by 4 phange cos theta the plus minus 1 by 2 phange. When cos theta is half which is equal to cos 60 theta equal to 60 that is pi by 3. Continued when cos theta is minus half that is cos of 120 that gives theta equal to 120 degree that is 2 pi by 3 ore hangi bawa hang the theta to acute angle ni which is invalid as this angle is obtuse angle not acute angle also a vector equal to cos alpha I plus maram the a vector c unit vector or manina a vector ki direction cosine sing to sinjalaga lower I j ki mamangra. She the 60 piro 45 piro she gives the 60 piro value evaluate or the sifang. Now a vector is expressed in terms of its components. Therefore, the components of a vector are 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, and 1 by 2, respectively. For question number 4, show that their cross product is 2 times of A cross B. Left hand side is A minus B cross A plus B. In a cross total, A cross of A plus B minus B cross of A plus B. In a cross total, A cross A plus A cross B. B in a cross total minus B cross A minus B cross B. A cross A gidi A cross A masana masaga cross to the zero vector phange. A cross B is equal to minus B cross A. Assume na minus B cross A is A cross B the pongo kare. She did the man of anig twice of A cross B right inside to phange. Hence proof. For question number 5, find lambda and mu if cross this equal to zero vector. Vector and is cross zero tarabadi lambda amas mu gi velu putu a high bani. Vector and is I jk the form of a vector and after any determinant from the ethoglossy to expand to the first order. We get this. Sunna 0 vector right to left 0 times of ik plus 0 times of jk plus 0 times of kk. Vector and is mana hena piram labanina. Swungi I gi coefficient ga right ki I gi coefficient 0 ga mana hello. Swungi z gi coefficient ga right ki z gi coefficient 0 doga mana hello. K की कोएफिशिएंट सिगा सुंगी K की कोएफिशिएंट 0 दोगा मान हलो इक्वेशन अहुम फंगे अहुम सिदगी लैम्डा के वैल्यू दो लास्ट इक्वेशन ने थ्री पीरे म्यू की वैल्यू दो सेकंड इक्वेशन ने सिन पीरे लैम्डा आम सु म्यू की वैल्यू दो हो जिति पुतोले. For question number 6, given that a dot B is 0 and a cross B is 0 vector, what can you conclude about the vectors A and B? Vector and Sigi cross dot na 0 tare cross na 0 vector tare vector and Sigi maram the naha kari hibangam bagi. A dot B is 0 machine ta a vector magnitude of a vector into magnitude of B vector cos ta is 0 and a cross B na 0 vector tie harabadi vector Sigi magnitude to na a cross magnitude of A into magnitude of B sin theta ni 0 vector ki magnitude ti 0 ni. Number singa si de ki ta kari ta a ahan basina. Magnitude of is 0 vector is magnitude of a vector is 0 or magnitude of b vector is 0 or a vector perpendicular to b vector ani soba condition sina magnitude of a is 0 or magnitude of b is also 0 or a is parallel to b vector ani maktadi a vector se ani maktadi 0 or a but a vector and b vector cannot be perpendicular and parallel vector ani says ahan ba condition na perpendicular hare ani suba condition na vector ani se parallel hoye kari gumba vector ani na perpendicular suba parallel se hoye basi di oithokte. Therefore a vector equal to 0 vector or b vector equal to 0 condition ani ma kuchu man basi di either a vector is 0 or b vector equal to 0 hai badi vector ani se gi manung de yam dra bada ama di 0 vector hoye gadon. Next question number 7, let the vectors a vector b vector c vector given a c as minor components in the pongo, then so that a cross of b plus c is equal to a cross b plus a cross c. Let us prove ahan bada a cross b plus c to the kind of barrel itak putopia cross product of two vectors or the first row of I j k irani second row or the ahan ba vector to give components in high with the a1 a2 a3 irani b plus c d b plus c ki bab ani si tin na ba matam da si third row si phangan expand to to si ho first row da we get this first row expand to over the si phangan asum na left hand side ki value puto a right hand side ki damak to a cross b tonga na han puto si si le re ma si expand to over the si phangan ne loina na b a cross c su puto la si determinant from the irasi first row expand to over si right ki ani a cross b plus a cross c ki value sum up to the c sum up to the c phange masi hana phangki ba aduga manare right left hand side ki expansion aduga thus a cross of b plus c is equal to a cross b plus b cross c hence proof. For question number I, if either a vector equal to 0 or b vector equal to 0 vector then a cross b is 0 vector is the converse true. justify your answer with an example. Let A vector equal to ik plus jk plus kk and B vector equal to twice ik plus twice jk plus thrice kk. Now A cross B is determinant from the itoga expand of to over C, we get 0 vector from A. Thus A vector cross B vector is 0 vector, but A vector does not equal to 0 and B vector does not equal to 0. Vector and isimunung the yandra bada amma 0 orabadi A cross B is 0 tagani hibasi statement sigi converse to chumbra hamane. Converse to hujik 0 nataba vector anigi cross product to 0 tabayai. Hence the converse is not true. Converse se lale. Question number 9. Find the area of the triangle with vertices ABC. Point ahum sina triangle ki bar text ki triangle ki bar text sing oi bar triangle ki area putu high bani. Let AB vector putu ani AB vector putu a AC vector putu a mabani ki cross product putu a si. Waduga expand out to a first order we get this. Masiri ki kone kari khange magnitude of AB cross AC DC power root over 61. Therefore, area of triangle ABC is half times of magnitude of AB vector cross AC, which gives machine C phange machine putho kadab area dhane. Question number 9, 10. Find the area of the parallelogram whose adjacent sides are represented by the vector this and this. Vector and isina adjacent side of a parallelogram bhi area putho uo hai ba. The area of the parallelogram whose adjacent sides are A vector and B vector is magnitude of A cross B. Now we have to find out A cross B. A cross B puthok si, pass or expand or si phangi. Magnitude lothok la si, magnitude to simplify to raga si phangani 15 times or root 2. Therefore, area of the parallelogram, the magnitude of A cross B that is 15 times or square root of 2 square units phangani. Question number 11. If the vectors A vector and B vector be such that magnitude of A is 3 and magnitude of B is root 2 by 3, then A cross B is a unit vector if the angle between A vector and B vector is this. Here A vector is this, B vector magnitude, A cross B magnitude 1. Therefore, a magnitude of A into magnitude of B into sine theta equal to 1. Sin is in a CPD. Magnitude of A D root 3 letter magnitude of B superior may value sinjale sine theta ki value 1 by root 2 phange, which is sine of pi by 4. The theta ki value of pi by 4 is correct option C B. Question number 12. Area of a rectangle having vertices A, B, C, D with position vector this, and this respectively is point of marigi rectangle amagi vertex marigi position vector piram le. Adugumba rectangle to the area of Makagi, Maris Riki Kalo Hibani, AB vector putoani, AD vector putoani, Aduga Mabanigi area of the rectangle to the length into bread palagari sip hungani, values into 2 into 1, 2 letter 2 go correct option DC as in its summit. Extra questions. Naribasing si Parasika Chana, but right away have a problem singing. Thank you for watching video.